Hi there, glad to have you aboard.
And today we are starting with a par three.
Okay, time to chuck a dart onto that green and we will begin our round. A little bit of fade on this one.
Hopefully this one will bounce to the right.
Oh yeah, that was a tidy little shot. Well done.
Setting up here for the 10-foot putt.
Getting there. Bit long on that one. And this one for par. Okay, even par at the moment. Wind's blowing out there, right to left.
Silky swing.
Good work there. Great shot on the approach.
All right, let's get to the next.
And after that one, you'll go down to one under par.
And we're teeing up now on the third.
We're on the green with that one. Well done.
Okay, this one's 20 feet.
Looking very nice. That one drops on in for your second consecutive birdie.
And after that, you're two under.
Heads up, wind's blowing left to right here.
That's okay. No worries. We'll be on the green soon enough. And second shot here on the fourth.
Coming through with the chip.
All right, tapping that one in for par, moving on.
And scorecard says, sticking right there at 2 under after that hole.
This could be fun. We've got a par three on this one.
Oh yeah, you'll take those all day. And here's what you're dealing with for a birdie. And after that one, you've brought your score down to 3 under. We got a left to right breeze on this hole. That sounded good. That's a safe shot. All right, good luck with this 15-footer. Going towards that hole. Oh my. Okay, let's go. This one is for par. And right now you are at 3 under par. And hopefully you can stick this one close. There we go. Nice contact on that one. All right. Nice approach on that one. Here we go. This putt for birdie. Oh, no. It's right by the hole. This one's just a 3-foot putt. All right. That's going to keep you at 3 under. And a heads up this hole. We got a tailwind blowing with the ball. This one's heading for it. That would have been glorious. But you'll have to settle for a birdie, I guess. And clocking in at 4 under par at the moment. And here we go on the 9th. Well, I think you've found the green here. Boom, there's another green in regulation. Nice. He'll go to 5 under for the round if you sink this. Well, it's heading towards the hole. Nice putt, and that is for birdie number 5 on the day. Okay, careful of the headwind out there. I'm okay with that. This could take you down to 6 under par. Get there. Nicely done. That was a long bomb. And you are looking at a 6 under at the moment. And as you tee off, we've got a par 3. Nice approach, pin high, that's where we like it. All right, let's get a birdie and get out of here. What do you say? Oh, about 9 feet to the hole from here. So far, so good. Nice putt. And after that one, you're at 6 under.
par three on this one.
Take those all day. Just 3 feet left. And right now you're 7 under for the day. And let's see what happens here on the 13th hole. Good shot. Ooh, setting up for birdie here. This putt's good so far. And we're marking down a birdie on that one. Nice. And you're 8 under par currently. And as you tee off here, you've got a par three to deal with. Nice approach, and this putt for the birdie. Looking really good. Amazing shot. And your score is currently 9 under par. Here comes hole number 15. I think this could be good. Nice work. That was some good golf. Here we go. Birdie putt coming up. Good work out here today as we head down the final stretch. We are at 10 under par. And getting ready to tee off here on the 16th hole. Come on, get down on that green. Look at that, nestling it up nice and close. Well done. Okay, let's take a look at this next hole now. Andrew currently sitting at 11 under. Stepping up to a par 3 here. Oh, wonderfully struck. And it's shots like that that prove your worth and also prove the reason you're at that top of the heap today in this event. And 12 under is your current score. And you might need a little more power. We got a headwind on this hole. Heading a little bit to the left on the approach. A little off on that approach, but that's okay. This putt's about 4 feet. Looking good. And you finish your round with a par. That's A-okay, my friend. And at the end of this one, 12 under par. Good job. And with that, I say goodbye. See you next time.